Welcome to another video on the channel. So we're back with the week 3 championship prediction video. Just a little bit of interest as the season goes on, just my views on how I think the weekend's games are going to go. If you want to get involved, put your score predictions in the comments below. We'll have a little bit of frisk and see how many of us out there are Mystic Megs. So let's get straight into it. Let's have a look at this weekend's games. So Leeds host West Bromwich Albion, Plymouth play Southampton, Blackburn play Hull, Birmingham go to Bristol City, Leicester host Cardiff, Middlesbrough are at home to Huddersfield, QPR play Ipswich, Preston go to Sheffield Wednesday, Stoke host Watford, Sunderland are at home to Rotherham, Coventry go to Swansea, and Norwich are at home to Millwall on Sunday. So there's this weekend's games. So let's have a look in a little bit more detail, and we'll break them down, and I'll predict which way they're going to go. So Leeds versus West Brom. This is quite a difficult game. You know, both teams have had an indifferent start. Leeds in particular have had a poor one. But West Brom are in good heart and they won the last game at the weekend. So I'm going to go for a 1-1 draw. I'm going to sit on the fence and I'm going to say Leeds 1, West Brom 1. Plymouth against Southampton. So, you know, a South derby, if you're liking it. Two teams down the bottom of the country there. But Plymouth, very good at home. Southampton have had a great start of the season. I can see this one being another very tight game. But with Plymouth being really, really strong at home, I'm going to go for a 2-1 win for Plymouth Argyle. Blackburn versus Hull. So Blackburn, again, another side who I thought might struggle this season, but they've actually done quite well. I'm going to actually go for a Blackburn win on this one. Blackburn 3, Hull City 1. Next, it's Bristol City against Birmingham. Now, I don't think this will have too many goals in it. You know, I think Birmingham have been low scorers in the first two games that they've played. Bristol City got a last-minute winner against Millwall last weekend. So I'm going to go for Bristol City to win this one by the odd goal. Bristol City 1, Birmingham 0. Leicester against Cardiff City. I can see Leicester winning this one quite comfortably. Like I said in my predictions video, I think Cardiff are going to struggle this year. They got beat off QPR last weekend. And I think Leicester will win this one quite comfortably. They're really, really strong at home, but really, really good. So I'm going to go for Leicester 3, Cardiff 0. Next, it's Middlesbrough versus Huddersfield. Now, Middlesbrough have had a really, really poor start of the season. They've lost the opening two games. Huddersfield alike have lost the opening two games as well. Both, you know, bottom and second off bottom of the league. I can't say there've been many goals. Middlesbrough, obviously, have lost Tube Abcon. He's gone to a foreign team, I think. So they've lost him. So they're struggling for goals at the moment. I know they've just signed a centre forward earlier this week, but I don't see there being many goals. So I'm going to go Middlesbrough 1, Huddersfield 0, just to sneak it. QPR versus Ipswich. So QPR, you know, they had a wretched first game, as you know, lost to Watford, you know, got battered off Watford, but then they beat Cardiff last week. Ipswich, on the other hand, are flying, won the opening two games, they beat Sunderland, and then, you know, they had a great win at the weekend. So, but I think QPR, they've showed the battling qualities. Ipswich still on that new promotion bounce, but I'm going to go for a draw. I'm going to go for QPR 1, Ipswich 1. Next, it's Sheffield Wednesday versus Preston North End. So Sheffield Wednesday, another one who struggled. You know, they've lost the first two games. They got beat off on the opening game of the season. Southampton, I think it was. And then they lost 4-2 against Hull as well. So, you know, they've had a difficult start of the season. Preston, they're flying, had a good draw on the opening weekend. Then they beat Sunderland last weekend. So I'm going to go for Preston to nick this one with Will Keane to continue his scoring record. Sheffield Wednesday 1, Preston North End 2. Next, it's Stoke against Watford. Stoke had a great opening weekend, didn't they? You know, I think they won 4-0 at the start of the season, but then they lost last week at Ipswich. Watford, on the other hand, had a great win. Obviously, the big QPR 4-0, then got a 0-0 draw against Plymouth, I think it was, last weekend. So both had decent starts. They're off the board with wins. But I think Stoke at home look really, really strong, and I'm going to go for Stoke to nick this one by 2-1. Sunderland versus Rotherham. Sunderland again, you know, my team, as you can see behind, but have struggled in the opening two games. They're playing some lovely football, but not creating any killer chances and not putting the chances away that they are creating. Been well documented that we're the short of a striker. That still hasn't been addressed, so we're still waiting for that striker to come in. But Rotherham as well, they've had a poor start of the season. They also had Fred Onyedimna sent off during the week, the on loan player from Luton, so he's going to be a big miss for them. I'm going to go up for Sunderland just to nick it, 2-1. Swansea versus Coventry. Another tough game, but Coventry are flying at the moment. They look really, really good. Even though they got beat in the first game against Leicester, they still perform really, really well, taking the lead. And then they battered Middlesbrough last week and 3-0. Swansea, you know, they're on the day, they're a match for anybody. So I think it'll be an end-to-end game. But I think Coventry in the form they're in will nick it. I'm going to go Swansea 1, Coventry 2. And finally on Sunday, we've got Norwich against Millwall. Norwich, after that 4-4 draw at the weekend against Southampton, scoring goals for fun. Millwall, even though they had a great win at the start of the season, they beat Middlesbrough. Then, you know, they've had an indifferent week in the Carabao Cup and what have you. So, the struggle of the last couple of games, I'm going to go for Norwich to keep their free scoring going. I'm going to go Norwich 4, Millwall 1. So that's just my predictions for weekend, the third weekend of the Championship. Like I said, just a little bit of fun. Please put yours in the comments below. If you agree, if you disagree, you know, how do you think that the weekend's going to go? And we'll do a review next week and see how we get on. But we've just hit the 500 subscriber mark, so absolutely buzzing. Thank you very much. If you haven't already, it's the first time you've seen one of my videos. And if you like it, please subscribe, like, and share the channel. I'm trying to grow it as best we can. We're doing great things at the moment, so it's greatly appreciated. But watch out for the match preview video for Sunderland fans for the Rotherham game at the weekend. That'll be out tomorrow or Friday. But until the next one, like I always say, thanks for watching. Take it easy. Stay safe. And we'll speak soon. Ta-ra.